Vivi, tell me one more thing. I have heard a lot about smart contracts, and I always wonder what they are, how they work. Do you think there is enough room for smart contracts in HR?
Smart contracts are kind of technology that goes very parallel or very close with blockchain. Smart contracts, in simple words, let's just break down that term, smart and contracts. So contracts have been there around for many, many years already. When we add the term smart to a contract, we are saying that there is something automated about the contract. So in simple words, a smart contract is a contract that can be that can execute the conditions of a contract in an automatic way. So if the contract says, after I've completed marking all the exams, issue the results for students. So this is an example of a logic that can be programmed as a smart contract. A logic as in if, then, else, or if, else kind of a logic. So if something happens, do this. So that whole logic can, and that is a very common logic across many different industries, so many different processes within different industries. So wherever you can think of this kind of a business logic or business logic that could be automated or that could be programmed, we can use smart contracts. So in the context of HR, let's take an example. If you are in sales, so your role is to get X amount of business for your company. So you have, say, monthly targets, quarterly targets, annual targets to meet. So these targets would be a quantifiable number. So it may be you have to generate a business of 1 lakh rupees or 10 lakhs rupees this month. So that is the target. So as you are working on a day-to-day basis, you close one deal, you close second deal, you go and update that in online platform maybe or something of that sort, that you have closed 5 lakhs or 500,000 worth of business today, and tomorrow is another 300, another 200, and you cross the 10 lakhs or 1 million worth of business. So that is an event. Something has happened. So the smart contract will kind of see, has any event happened that should make me act upon? So the condition or the event could be if the sales have reached 1 million or 10 lakhs. Then if that event has happened, then do what? Then we could program whatever needs to be done. In this case, it could be pay a bonus to the employee, X percent bonus. So that kind of a logic can be programmed using smart contracts, and the whole thing can be executed right away. So as long as the employer goes and adds to this blockchain platform some information or a proof that this business has happened, his manager or his superior can validate that, yeah, this information is correct. And he kind of say ticks a box or clicks OK on the plot on the blockchain platform, and then the smart contract behind the blockchain platform can execute and pay the relevant compensation or a bonus to this employee. So you don't have to wait for the HR officer to collect all the data, or you have to provide them all this information. They have to make a judgment that do you qualify or not, and then process your bonus. So this can happen in near real time. As soon as you provide information, your superior checks it on his phone, on his or her phone, and approves it, say tick, okay, done, and then the money is in your bank account right away. So that kind of functionality can be executed or can be programmed using smart contracts.
I can see this being used in HR for performance appraisal and remuneration management. Would you please share your thought on that, how we can use performance appraisal, and especially remuneration and compensation?
What basically happens in performance appraisal is you are trying to get feedback from your manager as to how you're performing. Are you meeting your KPIs? Are you achieving what was planned for you? And in this whole process of performance appraisal, you need to collect a lot of information to prove that you have achieved your KPIs. Imagine a traditional scenario where you would start collecting all this different information, and before your performance appraisal meeting, you would have to document it, file it, and go for the meeting and present it. So that is a traditional way. Let's think about how this whole process can be streamlined using blockchain. Whatever your job responsibility is, as you are performing your job, there may be number of deliverables, number of things that you achieve. And as you are achieving those, you can start putting all this information on this blockchain-based platform. And what would happen is, over time, maybe in 3 months or 6 months, you would have kind of captured a lot of information on a daily basis or a weekly basis to kind of know how you're performing, what was your work and how you've been doing that work. So on your performance appraisal meeting, it might be, it could be, or it would be as simple as logging on to the blockchain portal and getting information out, or even your superior or your manager can actually see how you're progressing, because you are adding your information or the activities that you've been doing as part of your job on a regular basis. This information or the evidence that is required to prove that you have actually done that is also there. So there is a complete history of what you've been doing and how you've been doing. So performance appraisal in that case becomes very simple, because whatever information is required to make the performance appraisal process easy is already there. So the whole process becomes very simple. In terms of remuneration management, again, one of the things that normally happens is you're expecting a pay rise when you either meet your performance KPIs or you exceed your KPIs. So one of the things that can also come up during the performance appraisal is how you're going to get promoted or how you're going to apply for a higher salary. So that all thing can be much more simpler and streamlined with a blockchain-based platform.